Hello, and welcome to this presentation of Time Zero Navigator, a marine navigation software created for recreational sailboat or powerboat users. Time Zero Navigator version 3 is extremely intuitive and includes all the features that you will need to sail safely. With Time Zero Navigator V3, the user interface has been completely redesigned to make route planning and waypoints, as well as all the other features that you are familiar with, easier to use, such as tides, currents, and weather forecast. All the concepts which have made Time Zero the success it is are now integrated into an improved user interface that is fully touchscreen compatible. The Time Zero Navigator user interface is composed of three main parts. To the left is the toolbar, where you can create tracks, marks, and routes, among other functions. The Layers button, situated in the bottom right hand of the screen, lets you display or hide information such as tides, currents, and weather forecasts. Displaying or hiding information such as wind, routes, or even AIS targets has never been easier. To the right is the Nav Data panel, where you view all real-time navigation data streaming in from onboard navigation sensors. Time Zero Navigator features several different workspaces. Each workspace is dedicated to a different activity throughout the navigation system. This prevents the user interface from becoming cluttered with unnecessary items. All the primary features for Time Zero Navigator are now easily accessible thanks to the new tooltip. To perform an action such as creating a route or waypoint, simply click on the chart and choose the desired option. To activate or modify an object, simply click on it. The tooltip makes using Time Zero Navigator extremely intuitive by making it possible to use the program on a touchscreen computer. Time Zero Navigator is based on the revolutionary Time Zero technology. Switch instantly between 2D and 3D mode. Zoom and pan around the chart, all in zero time. The Photo Fusion feature displays simultaneously charts and satellite photos according to the depth. We provide a wide variety of charts designed specifically for Time Zero Navigator. Raster charts are scanned paper charts, but we also offer vector charts such as sea maps or navionics. Each chart includes a 3D database as well as satellite photos in standard resolution. High-resolution photos are available as an option in specific areas around the globe. The advanced route planning feature is extremely powerful in allowing you to plan out a route from home. Simply by clicking on the chart and selecting New Route, you can create a route on the chart from point A to point B. As you can see, the chart automatically centers the screen to the last waypoint to make creating a route more intuitive. On top of this, a color code display of green and red lets you know instantly if the route allows for the safe passing of your boat based on the depth and other vector objects such as obstructions, shipwrecks, or rocks. Our new route assistant will calculate automatically the best departure time based on parameters such as tides, currents, or transit time. Arriving at high tide or leaving port with ideal current conditions has never been easier. The new security cone is a feature in adherence with the International Maritime Organization's rules and regulations. It takes into account the information of vector charts or 3D data in order to detect isolated dangers and shallow areas. If an obstacle is detected within the security cone in front of the boat's trajectory, an anti-grounding alarm will trigger automatically. Time Zero Navigator comes with a worldwide tides database and can also display tidal currents in specific geographic areas. Animate tides and currents by using the virtual time control located at the bottom of the planning workspace. Time Zero Navigator offers a free weather forecast service which can be accessed directly within the software. In the planning workspace, use the time bar to display the progression of the forecasted weather which you have downloaded, or select a precise date and time. The weather routing module is designed to find the best route for a sailboat. It takes into account the forecasted wind, waves, and currents, as well as the characteristics of your sailboat, otherwise known as polars. Using the weather routing module is extremely intuitive. Once the weather forecast is visible on screen, you simply have to select the weather routing tool and select a point of departure and arrival. Time Zero Navigator will do the rest, calculating the best route in no time. The algorithm used by the weather routing module is extremely reliable. For over 30 years, we have equipped the most demanding sailors. The module has also been integral in winning some of the legendary offshore races, such as the Vendée Globe and the Transat Jacques Vabre. You can, of course, adjust the way the software calculates the best route based on your navigation style. For example, the route can be adjusted to avoid areas of wind of more than 25 knots. So you can optimize your travel time while ensuring your safety from adverse weather conditions at sea. The module now includes a risk variable, a feature developed while working closely with Michael Desjoyeaux, two-time Vendée Globe winner. This feature displays zones with high risk, such as dramatic changes in wind speed and direction. It does this using an easy-to-identify shading spectrum, from which a decision can be made to launch an alternative route. Time Zero Navigator can also connect to any AIS device to display the ships navigating in your area directly on the chart. The anti-collision vectors will set off an alarm that rings and is visible on screen to alert you in the case of danger. This function is particularly useful when navigating at night or with limited visibility. Our financial and technical partnership with Furuno, the world's leading marine electronics manufacturer, allows us to offer advanced integration for Furuno Ethernet radars and sounders. The radar module opens up a dedicated workspace, which will give you control of all the parameters of the radar, such as gain, sea, or rain. You can also overlay the radar image on your chart to make reading it easier and intuitive. The sounder module opens up a dedicated workspace, which allows you to display and control Furuno Ethernet sounders directly from the software. It allows to geo-reference the sounder onto the charts, as well as going back in time in case you missed relevant sounder information. Finally, our advanced compatibility with the majority of NavNet systems allows you to share charts, routes, and waypoints. Plan routes from home with Time Zero Navigator and instantly send the routes to your NavNet equipment once connected on board. With Time Zero Navigator, safe navigating has never been so easy. For more information, visit our website, www.mytimezero.com.